So let's just review quickly the things we went through. Sure. So they could warm up, and then we'll end up into the
panel. So here's single strokes. So cut the drum in half. We're going to swish on this side with the left hand. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, same pattern, but with the right hand is not going to play it like a swing pattern. You go, the smaller the pattern gets.
And so you would do more of the hairs bearing down on with the left hand, or just use, you asked me to actually pick it up when I was doing the brush. And
when you were playing, you were kind of tending to,
so that was too much,
be a little heavy with the,
okay, why am I not surprised? Right. Yeah,
I play the same pattern with that. It's very coarse texture.
Yeah.
So to smooth that out, play just the tip. This is still legit. The way to play, it just gives you more volume. It's not. It's a little more rigid. I tend to use that if the tempo is a little faster.
Yeah. Good.